Marchand in a battle. Kane circles. Jokinen strokes the puck around the boards. Rask keeps it moving. Kane unloads on Marchand, coming a great distance. Here's Kane's shot. Stopped by center. For Kane. Left side for Jokinen, and Jokinen will send it in. So Little now finding himself on the right side. Big hit by Evander. Kane on Marchand. Kane, the wrist shot, saved by Rask. Kept it at the line by Enstrom. And now they say no, it did come out.
Well, we talked about the Bruins laying the body all night. Good response from Evander Kane. As he comes in and he gets Brad Marchand with a good clean hit on the wall. Marchand not happy about it, but a great response. Talk about that type of player. You don't want to get goaded into his stuff where he wants. The best way to get him back, good clean body check.